So, you're sleeping with Sloan.
Was.
Me too, was.
I got a page.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm good.
Don't make me climb over this stall. I'll do it, but I'll be really pissed because I don't know you that well. I promise that one day I'll be around. Not okay. I'll keep you safe, I'll keep
you sound. That woman. Yesterday, she's right just now, as healthy as could crazy, be. And I don't know how to stop us. Today, her baby's dead. Hey.
Happy people. I know there are some things we need to talk about. I can't stay. Just let me hold you for a little longer now. I kissed a Pete surgeon.
You kissed a Pete surgeon?
Take a piece of my heart and make it all your own.
So when we get a drink or something.
Never be alone.
Definitely.
Never be alone.
What? Why are you looking at me like that?
I aborted Mark's baby. About 8 months ago.
I am being stalked by pregnant
women. An obstetrician.
And barren, apparently, is a healthy, successful woman in her 30s. I don't deserve to have a baby.
And you have not ended up anywhere.
When you miss me, yeah, you're right. Your eyes just maybe far,
but never gone. How great is she? She's great, did I tell you?
When you fall asleep tonight, just remember that we lay under the same stars.
Sometimes it feels that way, you know? Hey, this is one of those weeks.
I know there are some things we need to talk about.
I'm so sorry.
And I can't stay.
He's better.
Just let me hold you for a little longer now. And take a piece of my heart.
George has become a sex machine. Make it all
your own. We're gonna be friends still? So when we get pregnant?
Are absolutely not.
Never be alone.
It'll be alright. I have no clout.
Never be alone.
Hey, look who's here.
You lost on the freeway? Or what are you doing?
Never be alone.
Well, you'll find out soon enough, right?
And take a piece of my heart.
Hey.
And make it all your own.
You're an amazing doctor. You save babies. God knows who you are.